What's going on, guys? Reds here, back with another sexy video, bro. And this one's fucking fire. The first clip we got, I literally woke up and Varsity was in my face, right? And he was like, bro, hi. And then I was like, yo, what's good? You trying to run into a base of me? He was like, yeah, sure, whatever. So we ran into this, well, we didn't really run into the base, right? And this guy, no, I will not put them up. Bro, dude, come on, it's for a video, please. No, okay, don't worry about it. But anyways, these guys wanted to donate, and so, fucking, we went over to their base, right? They literally live, like, right here, and so basically what happened was they wanted to donate, right? So we went over there, because they were gonna give us shit, but they ended up jumping us. I had 6 pots on me, and Varsity had, like, 11 or something like that. Varsity quick dropped there. Just clipping that. Okay. Yep. Alright, so anyways, they jumped us. They jumped poor people in their base, bro. They literally, like, Varsity's still in the call. Varsity.
Yeah.
Do you really like men?
Probably.
Damn, bro. Dude, I'm still going. I'm explaining the demon clip where you quick dropped.
What? Quake drop.
Yeah, bro. I got so gassed. I thought we quickied one of them because they jumped a bunch of homeless people, bro. Nah, but anyways, banger video. Subscribe, please, because I smell good.
Yeah,
bro, they trapped us. We're fucked.
It's over. We're dead.
Yo, I fucking knew it, bro. Fuck these kids, bro. Fuck these kids, bro. These kids fucking, bro. These kids are fucking lethal, bro.
Oh,
we quick dropped him. These guys are fucking shit, bro. Oh you quick drop.
Dude, what the fuck? Do they have a bar after the curse? No, I just think, you know, dude, I was not ready for that.
Bro, I was so hyped, yo. I thought I dropped.
I'm getting barred right now.
Okay, I'm God Apple. I ate your God Apple. Bro, why would they do us like this?
Are you getting barred effects?
Yeah. Holy shit.
Don't run in the full base.
Okay. Okay.
Man, they just dropped my shit. First round of the day.
First round of the day. I zigzapped him.
I can shrink 2 in 10 seconds.
Okay. I quickied one!
God,
dude, I'm a demon! I'm a fucking demon!
I'm gonna come get the pots. Are the pots on the ground?
Yeah. I'm gonna run in, yeah?
Yeah. It's not a good idea. I can't really help you.
Okay, that's fine. Dude, this guy is fucking. Shrink 2. This guy fucking sucks.
I shrink 2.
Dude, he's dead.
What are you doing? Literally boxed you, put you in the blender, you're literally free, you literally have 0 IQ. How do you.
Yeah, oh my god! I'm a fucking demon. Come grab the shit, bro. Oh my fucking god. I'm a fucking demon, Varsity. I'm a fucking demon.
Dude, you're so good at this game. Why is one person so good at a game?
Dude, I'm a fucking demon, bro. Fuck
no
these
way.
Kids.
No way you disrespected them like that.
Bro, fuck these kids trying to jump us, bro. We were
so
poor.
Much.
They were taking advantage of a poor man, bro. Varsity, hurry.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Oh my god, dude. They're trying to jack the shit.
Oh, yeah, okay.
I got it all. I have it all. I just need to drop it to you. Dude, yeah, oh my fucking god, I'm good at this game.
Give it to me and I'll trade it for pots. Okay, here's your pots.
Yes. This guy is so fucked.
Just go in the base.
Huh. Shrink 2.
I did it.
Oh shit. This guy almost just quick dropped after he refilled. Oh shit.
Yo, wait, go back up.
I don't think my pearl lands.
There's an upside out of the base, bro.
No fucking way. They're 2v1ing me in diamond.
What side are you on?
West, I think. I don't know, but I'm still killing them. They're potting me. I don't think you have time. I have 1 point. Oh! I'm in the base! I'm in the base!
Can you go up?
I can try. No, it's blocked off.
What direction are you?
I don't know. Oh, south side.
Oh no, dude. These people are just waiting outside of my base.
Fuck's sakes. They're really trying to block me up and their fall are like too high.
Okay, I'm making an opportunity to dig down.
I went up into like an iMac drop down. What the fuck is this? No way they crit me out, dude.
T-Rally?
They're critting me out, dude.
Really?
You know how fucking sad these kids are?
Dude, I'm getting barricaded in my gravel, dude. So they're critting you out?
Yeah.
In a 2v1?
Dude, jeez, that's so dude. Sad.
That's embarrassing.
No way.
They couldn't even block you up. They had to get you.
They baited me with a fake up sign to go into like a drop down, bro. Yeah, I knew he was gonna scump me, bro. He asked me to drop. What a bitch. What's the clip?
First one to spawn, man.
Oh shit.
Yo, there's
last
partners.
One to spawn smells like shit.
I'm already in spawn. So there's rage abilities, Patriarch second chances, and partner keys. Should we buy partner keys?
Wait, no, I wanna buy them. I wanna buy them because I'm so cool.
I can't even buy them because you demoted my ass.
Oh! Yes! Oh, varsity smells like shit.
Dude, how am I still on Pearl cooldown? It doesn't make any sense.
You can buy one partner. That's it. We're rich. And you can buy 7 chances, but only.
You trying to buy me a rank upgrade? Lamau, dude. Holy shit, that was smooth.
You want to buy yourself a job?
Damn, that was just sad, bro.
Got him!
Varsity, come here.
Alright guys, I am here today to show you guys this new feature of Viper called the Black Market. So what you're going to do is you're going to come to spawn, you're going to come to the Nether portal, which I can't find.
It's over here, bro.
Dude, shut up. I know where the Nether portal is.
You just said you didn't know where it was.
I know where it is. Hold on. I know where it is. Alright guys, so once you guys go through this once you guys go through this Nether portal at spawn, you want to come to the NPC that says the Black Market. So if you guys didn't know, there's this new balance called Crystal that you get from getting every kill, basically the same as F-top points, but you can't lose them, which is the crazy part about this game. So you're going to want to click on the Black Market. You want to go to, you can either check out the limited shop and find a variety of different things, including the rage ability, partner crate keys, and even the Patrox second chance.
Oh, don't forget it switches every week. No, it switches every hour. It switches every hour. The limited time shot. Forgot about that part.
Shut up.
No, you forgot about that part, dude.
Shut up. You're ruining the clip. Alright guys, there's also a permanent shop where you can buy multiple different things, including the ninja ability. Also, the portable archer. And even the grappling hook. So if you guys want to capture these things, there's a bunch of variety of different things you can get crystals. Today, we're going to be going through the non-permanent shop. And we are going to be looking at... Dude, these are all trash.
Dude, no way you just gassed up that whole shop just to say...
Never mind, the Black Market is actual dog water. Never touch the Black Market again. Honestly, let's go to Faithful. I'm logging on to Faithful.
I thought you were partnered on Cave, though.
I hope you guys enjoyed this segment of the video. Like I said before, the Black Market's trash. Never come to it. You might as well just buy a Santa Crate key or something, and you'll literally be stacked for the rest of your life.
Some threats.
But yeah, so we're going to wait till we regen because my faction is actually trash. They died multiple times to put us on 3DTR. So I guess we're going to have to wait till we regen, and I will bring you guys back in the next one. Yeah.
This is how he preps for his music. He's spitting right now.
What?
Are you like disabled?
Let's go make a raid a little bit.
Okay. You ready? Varsity likes man, and he is so weird. He smells like shit, and he can't grow a beard. Built like KSI, cause he's bulking every day. He can't work out. Got no gym, and he got no fucking bae. Oh. bars and he smells like shit.
Damn. That was kind of mean.
That hit hard, bro. Come on.
Yo, my bad, bro. My bad.
I can't even bounce back from that one. I'm not gonna lie.
Okay, I hit him down.
I lagged so hard at this guy, bro.
I hit him down. Oh wait, that drop down is so easy. What?
What is it?
Look how low it is, or like high it is.
Oh, there's two sides to it though.
I hit that kid down.
I still see your shadows in my. Oh shit, he's up. Yo, get his ass.
Why'd he bone
me? Why'd he mind me, dude? I just quickied him.
Oh my god. Oh, he's not.
He has snowballs. I wasted one. Oh my god. Dude, you sound like Varsity this morning. Jesus Christ.
Oh my god, guys. Let's go to Orange. Oh god, Bambi is PvPing outside of his base. I'm such a big Bambi fan, dude. I hope he's killing him. Make him
rateable.
Dude, I'm recording. If we kill Bambi, everybody say hi to my YouTube video.
Let's go.
Hey, can we not go rateable with 30 CR?
Yeah.
Dude, we're gonna go rateable. Someone's staying there. Dude,
I'm on the base. Okay. You're gonna go rateable.
Oh my god, can you guys see? You guys, it's Bambi!
Dude, oh my god, stick Bambi. Oh my god, I'm on him.
Oh my
dude,
god.
Dude, he's a brewer. He's a
dude, I'm in bitch. Shock. I'm in shock right now. I don't know what to do.
There's traps up here. Be careful.
Mm-hmm. I'm in shock right now.
Oh, wait. There's a really long flak around trap.
Yeah, I know.
I didn't know. I watch all of Bambi's videos. Oh my god, dude.
I'm such a big Bambi fan.
Bro, where's Lambo XXD? Bring him outside.
Yo, I'm actually hitting Bambi right now with my sword.
I'm hitting him with my sword.
My sword is hitting Bambi.
I'm about to
right
have
now.
His name on my sword. Yeah, I know what I mean.
Oh my god. I'm so
bro, Lambo XXD, pull the trap.
Okay, dude, where's the trap?
I don't know where it is, because I don't watch Bambi's videos, Lamau.
No, I just, like, okay, what are we doing? You guys are actually just throwing.
I'm here, Varsity.
It's Varsity.
Oh, shit. Get his ass. I need blocks.
You have effects?
I got blocks.
No, we don't have effects.
Oh, dude, this just jumped down. You're so cringe. I'm switching. Fuck this. You're actually so cringe. He's lagging.
I'm stuck in the water, bro.
His head's going. Oh, wait, are these kids... Oh, we can make him rateable.
This isn't the same faction.
Yeah, it is. Yes, it is. It's their
turn.
Focus, Salty.
Wait, it is. Cola. Oh, we can.
There's the only one.
Salty Cola is the lowest one. We'll just have Reds on that guy and mean Monkey stick on this guy.
What the fuck? You trust me by myself, dude? I don't.
Yeah, I don't either, but I don't have a pickaxe, so this is all
reversed. Wait, it's lagging me back. I'm on him.
This guy really thought
he could mine away from me, dude.
Is there a pickaxe in here? Please. There is. There isn't.
He's placing the blocks, dude. Oh my god, bro.
Can you... Wait,
of course there's lava, dude. Why wouldn't there be lava?
Hello? He's getting blocked and fucking curled up, stupid.
Up where? He's drowning. Wait, the guy's drowning.
Oh, I put us in a one by one.
Okay, I'm getting him fucking stacking up. Dude, Varsity. Like, I don't have a figure.
I'm on this guy. He's drowning right now.
Okay, I'm gonna stack all the way up, and I'm gonna block the head.
I do is hit him up.
No, it's fine.
This guy got appled on me, I think, dude.
He pearled.
I'm here. Aha.
Jump on him.
No, he didn't.
I'll block up the water.
I'm blocking the top up with pistons. I'm not gonna let him
mine. Can you block up the water source?
That
he's flowing up?
If I didn't, no.
What do you mean I tried? It's a lot of water.
I'm blocking
his head. Dude, I'm suffocating in sand.
No. Stop. Don't hit me. Why are you hitting me? I'm literally just trying to help my teammate. Come on, no.
Dude, he's right here.
Yeah.
Oh my god, dude, Monkey, you actually suck.
Dude, can't tell.
How do you not know how to block up a water source, bro?
Oh, I couldn't reach that one, nut.
You couldn't reach that one? You literally have to. It's a rateable claim. You just block up where the water's coming from.
I was getting ganked out by these kids right behind us.
Yeah, and you built like a ruler, dude. You're actually.
Yo, this is the fan, dude, right? Just tell them to fucking stop.
Is he just chasing us?
Wait, are you on that kid or no?
Yeah, I'm
still on him.
Good shit. We're running into this kid base, okay?
Okay.
Yep.
Oh, wait, he actually might die. There's a follower here.
Chill, bro. This guy's actually.
I killed him.
What's up? What's up? Throw those base. I'm gonna hit him back. Don't even focus on him. I'm readable.
Oh my god. Go to their base. Alright, I'm running to this guy's base. I'm gonna fuck him up. He's not even 1DTR, but I don't care, dude. It's UTW tomorrow. Like, it doesn't matter. Yeah, I'm on my way, dude. So we're gonna run to this guy's base. When I get there, I'm gonna start the freestyle fucking beat, bro. It's just some random ass beat off YouTube, bro. And there's gonna be a few of them running, so I hope you guys can hear them. Why did I just freeze, dude? Dude, this chunk is so laggy, bro. What the fuck is this, man? Okay, dude, whatever. I'm basically gonna freestyle in the base throughout the whole base fight. Because I told you guys I would freestyle at the end of one of my videos. And here you go. I'm about to start freestyling when I get to the base. It's gonna go hard, dude. Now, it's always awkward freestyling when I'm alone. I don't really freestyle with friends, just fucking around, having fun and shit like that. And, you know, shit goes hard. It just smacks, you know what I'm saying? But, yeah, so, anyways, I'm gonna run to this guy's base and freestyle during the whole base fight. Because, yep, why not, dude? I'll bring you guys back when we're there. Alright, we're here, dude. Alright, bro. The beat is playing in the background. This shit is mad loud, bro. I hope you guys can hear it. I hope it's not too loud. Dude, I just lagged the fuck out. Okay. Okay. Dude. We running, yo. Nah, I was about to take some. No way this guy's running outside, bro. I'm waiting for the beat to drop. You already know. Hey. We running this base. We freestyling out. He blocking up one by one. I'm in his house. A-OK. We come in your face. Pulling that one by one. You know how we play. Almost glitched out. Don't fuck that way. Ayy. We fuck on your face. Ayy. We nut on your face. That's kind of sus. Pause. A on pause. Ayy. We come in now. He's in a one by one. Critting them out. You know how we bow. Ayy. We got that. Focus mode. Arch attack now. Ayy. Dude, what is this guy doing, bro? Don't fit with arches, but I got that clout. I got that bow. I'm staying now. Oh, okay. Don't fit with arches, but I got the bow. Extended clip, no need to reload. You know we call that infinity bow. That is a fuck unfold. A. Hold up, bro. I'm getting fucking railed, man. He's getting too much room. Can't let that slide. About to pearl in and I'm about to go high. Hey, what the fuck? That didn't even make any sense, bro. Oh my god, he just out fucking played me, bro. GG's. Wait. I just did it to him. Fuck! Oh my god, this guy has the fattest brain ever, bro. Big ups to him. He got a fat brain. Big brain gang PewDiePie. Oh, what the fuck, dude? That made no sense, eh? I'm so shit at this game. I'm fucking mad. Dude, this guy is actually good at the fucking game, bro. That's not fair. Why is he actually good at the game, bro? Fuck, bro. This guy is smart, bro. Fuck. Bro. I didn't even get to bone him. Oh my god. Oh, bet. I want some more, bro. Honestly, 1v1 me at this point, bro. Dude, what a nice fucking guy, bro. No way, this guy's actually 1v1ing me, bro. Damn, bro, what a nice fucking guy, dude. Oh! No. Oh! I might have given him too many pots. Oh shit. Bruh. One pot. Oh. I'm dead. No! Okay, GG's to that guy, bro. This guy is fucking sick. Good fight. I love you, bro. Oh, shit. You're sick for that. I love this guy, bro. Big ups to Nature Boy, yo. If you guys see him around, just say what's up, bro. Be nice to the man. He's a good fucking guy, bro. I love that guy. He's sick, bro. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. That was a long fucking clip. This is like a 20-minute video, dude. I'm gonna cry rendering this. But I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that good shit, you know what I'm saying? It just really make me smile and help me out. Because I'm trying to hit 500 subs, you know? That would warm up my heart. You know what I'm saying? So anyways, have a great day, guys. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Adios.